demonstrate how you would tell someone not to chew with their mouth open. Oh, all
right.
You'll be able to breathe through your nose. I know pollen pie, but like
I cannot chew food and breathe through my nose.
But see, if you blew your nose, we know what you're saying.
Friend, that's the worst case scenario.
Oh my god.
That's the worst case scenario.
Janice, pretend I'm eating really loud.
Hey, Janice, now.
Is this your friend who's eating with you?
Catherine.
What am I doing?
Oh.
Wait, what was that?
You got your meal on your face and it's
not
open.
Hey, Janice, what's new?
I can't believe I'm on now.
I've got a super positive one, and I mean it's French.
I'm totally ruining this video because I can't say my opinion.
We're just gonna cut this together. You gotta pay me for this.
Okay, what do you do?
Stop eating like that. It's annoying me. Stop it. You'll be alright. Sit up straight.
Is this your concern?
I can't breathe through my nose.
This reaction?
I
Here, try eating this cupcake without...
No!
I can't breathe.
Just cover.
This seems shockingly like technique number one, Adam.
Right, let me try it again. But just don't ever fucking do that again. Don't ever do that.
It happened.
You missed that.
Get it.